Dr. McLean's notes were quite clear.
Bonding that metal to the bone must be painful.
Very much so. But more importantly, the process damages all the surrounding tissue.
Sounds like it would kill a normal man.
Indeed.
Personal log, Captain William Stryker.
I just read the surveillance reports on former members of Team X. It breaks my heart to see what depths these men have sunk into. Wraith is running a gym. Dukes has an eating disorder, and Bradley works at a carnival. Perhaps the most pitiful of all is Logan. He had such potential, and now it's all going to waste while he hides in the wilderness.
The facility is in a code red security status. Allow military squads quick passage through the hallways. Dr. Frost, please contact Dr. Cornelius.
Abraham Cornelius.
How can they expect me to complete my work when my hands are tied by so many rules and regulations? I'm on the verge of a revolutionary breakthrough, and they're worried about human rights. Well, the test subjects are not humans. They're mutants. Legally, they have no rights.
Attention. This sector is under lockdown. Security badges must be displayed at all checkpoints. Attention, the sector is under lockdown. Security badges must be displayed at all checkpoints.
Hold up, I saw something in there.
It's nothing, just a portable turret.
I don't know.
Weapon X has got you seeing things. Let's get the hell out of here.
I should probably call this in.
First entry, Dr. Carol Frost.
I hadn't realized how large the Weapon X facility was when I first interviewed here. They gave me a tour today, and I discovered that 90% of it's underground. The place is huge. The people here are very skilled, and the equipment is top of the line. Some of it I didn't even know existed. I also met Captain Stryker for the first time.
First entry, Dr. Carol Frost.
I hadn't realized how large the Weapon X facility was when I first interviewed here. They gave me a tour today, and I discovered that 90% of it's underground. The place is huge. The people here are very skilled, and the equipment is top of the line. Some of it I didn't even know existed. I also met Captain Stryker for the first time. Almost Dr. Cornelius, who's always struck me as a bit of a cult. Captain Stryker seems to genuinely care about what we're doing and how our work can benefit mankind.
Weapon X is at large and considered very dangerous.
might be in this area?
Maybe. Stay alert, just in case.
He's up there!
What the hell are you doing?
I heard something up there!
All Viper squads, rendezvous at Detention Area 6.
That's us. Let's move.
Everyone's running around, pissing themselves over Weapon X news. Too bad that son of a bitch was near right now. I know just how it'd go.
Subject was brought in to me today. Which is incredible considering the amount of sedatives he was given. It was difficult to understand him, but it sounded as if he wasn't a volunteer. He's a prisoner. If that's true, then I need to rethink what I'm doing here at Weapon X. There's not much time. Place your arms in that machine. Restraints engaged.
Hey!
Relax. This will reactivate your healing abilities.
Open up! Open the door!
Oh no, they're here already. I have to go, but I'll meet you at the neurochemistry lab. Good luck, Logan. Phase one complete.
We killed the bastard!
I can't believe it! He's dead! Yeah, we did it! Target is
Command,
down!
Command! Weapon X is dead! I repeat, Weapon X is dead!
Hey, somebody take my picture!
He sure sent me a copy.
Shit, he's alive!
Weapons fire, let's go!
Metal and bone must be painful.
Very much so. But more importantly, the process damages all. But who says we need to use a normal man?
Yeah.
log. Dr. Carol Frost.
I know it was wrong, but I had to search for you.
Logan, we have to hurry. Soldiers are on their way. Sit here. This machine will repair your hypersenses.
Oh, great.
I have to leave, but the procedure will only take a few minutes. When it's done, you can exit through that door.
Thanks for helping me, Doc.
Logan, there's a little girl locked up in this sector who needs help, too. Take her with you.
Come on, I don't have time to play babysitter.
Please, Logan. She's scheduled for termination. You have to help her. Please, Logan. She needs you.
In, Bob. Thank you.
Dr. Frost was talking about.
Dr. Carol said she'd come for me.
Let me see what I can do, kid.
Mr. Logan!
Anna, I need you to close your eyes and don't open them until I say so, all right?
Okay, Mr. Logan.
I think it's time you punks face someone your own size.
Said Mr. Logan. I kept my eyes closed and never looked up.
Good job, kid. I'm proud of you. Now, why don't we get you out of here, huh?
I can help. I saw which way to go and they brought me in.
Hey, what the... What the... Did you just teleport us?
I moved us, if that's what you mean.
Think you could move us through that door?
Not right now. Moving us both makes me really tired.
No problem. Just stay here while I go to that control room and open the door.
I can get there by myself really quick.
Wait, I can...
Look out!
We have the girl, Colonel Stryker.